Hello everyone, and welcome to my Young and the Restless official channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. The bold and the beautiful spoilers recap for Tuesday, November 28, reveals that Ridge Forrester tried to sell Eric Forrester on the idea of three Forrester generations working together on his dad's collection. After Luna Nozawa joined them, R.J. Forrester talked about how he thought Ridge would be a great addition to the team. Ridge watched R.J. and Eric make some adjustments and accessorize a model's new look, so he seemed to be in awe of it all and clapped when they were done. Eric joked that flattery wouldn't get Ridge a spot on this team, but Ridge still praised his father for not passing the torch and continuing to light the way for the next generation. At the hospital, Steffy Forrester, Jacqueline Messinswood, used a visit with John Finnegan, Tana Novlin, to distract herself from worrying about Eric. It was hard to keep up this charade and just pretend everything was fine. Finn offered comfort as Steffy reflected on good memories at Eric's house. There was a time when little Steffy thought Eric's blueberry pancakes could fix almost anything, so she'd hated that they couldn't fix Eric's illness now. Steffy complained to Finn, since she was only getting third-hand info and didn't really have all the facts regarding Eric's case. Finn quizzed Steffy about Eric's symptoms and how they were progressing before warning that his limitations would get worse with time. Steffy was frustrated over having to pretend when Eric needed his family's full support. Although Steffy planned to be there for her granddad, she still felt helpless. While Finn consoled Steffy, Brooke Logan, Catherine Kelly Lang, told Katie Logan, Heather Tom, that they had to be open with Eric and support him fully before it was too late. Katie argued that they couldn't deny Eric his final wish, but Brooke asked about specialists and whether Eric wanted to live. After Katie confirmed that Eric did, she made it clear that Eric was just trying to live life to the fullest in his final months. In the design office, RG seemed on edge as he frantically searched for his charger. Although RG didn't think he could slow down considering what Eric was up against, Luna managed to calm him. RG admitted he'd never trusted anyone this much in his entire life, so Luna promised she wasn't going anywhere and gave him a kiss. Next on Tuesday's B&B episode, Brooke got updates on Ridge's offer to join Eric's team, so she thought that was great news. However, Ridge pointed out that Eric hadn't said whether he was accepting the offer yet. After Ridge insisted he didn't want to be at odds again, Eric assured Ridge that he didn't want that either. Ridge reiterated that he wanted to work together before Eric said there was so much he wanted to do. Eric added that he just felt like he was running out of time sometimes, so it seemed like a bit of a slip up in a moment of vulnerability. Ridge assured Eric that they all understood as Tuesday's episode concluded. The bold and the beautiful spoilers say Eric has more struggles ahead, but he'll try to make more positive memories as well.